We won that election.
Al Gore won the election.
Al Gore was elected president of the United States. Right. This wasn't counted.
You know it. I know it. They know it. We won that election.
There is overwhelming evidence that George W. Bush did not win this election.
Do you think Republicans stole that election?
In 2000, I wish the United States Supreme Court had let them finish counting the votes.
The Supreme Court denied the actual and accurate counting of the votes of Florida.
If Catherine Harris, Jeb Bush, Jim Baker, and the Supreme Court hadn't tampered with the results, Al Gore would be president.
An election has been stolen, robbed.
It wasn't a fair process. It wasn't a neutral process. It was a process that was rigged against us.
We actually won the last presidential election, folks. They stole the last presidential election.
As we look at our election system, I think it's fair to say that there are many legitimate questions about its accuracy, about its integrity.
How are you going to keep it from us being able to be in a position where you can manipulate the machines, manipulate the records?
In Virginia, when I was governor, I had to replace all the machines.
Too many voters have cast votes on machines that jam or malfunction or suck the votes without a trace.
I kept voting in the Senate race, kept voting for the Democrat, Republican name kept coming up. Three times that happened.
How many other votes did the computers get wrong?
I brought in some technology experts. They were able to hack into our machines from off-site in about 5 or 6 minutes, and within 4 minutes, they were able to change a vote.
The legitimacy of any president that's elected is going to be impaired unless the American people understand that there has been a full and fair count of all the votes.
We will continue to object to the election procedures until they are corrected.
The objection is in writing, and I don't care that it is not signed by a member of the Senate.
It is our duty to challenge this vote.
It's not as if it's just Republicans who have monkeyed around with elections in the past. Sometimes Democrats have too.
Thanks for watching. This was my own edit of a Gurbayan supercut, so make sure to head over to their website and check it out. I'll leave the link for that in the description and pinned comment.